Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Mansi and I am going to help you with the following question. The question says, if A equals to the set 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, B equals to the set 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, C equals to the set 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, and D equals to the set 5, 10, 15, 20, then find second part is A minus C. Let us see the solution to this one. We see that A minus C is the set 3, 9, 15, 18 and 21. This is our answer to this question. I hope you understood the question and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.